freed drug smuggler Schapelle Corby has been slammed for promoting a brand of teeth whitening products, despite it being illegal for her to profit from her crime. While she initially kept a low profile on her return to Australia in May, the 39-year-old has been a regularly face out in public and across social media in recent weeks. And although it's believed neither Corby or her sister were paid to endorse the Bondi Pearly Whites brand, the pair have come under fire for using their notoriety to spruik the product on Facebook and Instagram. Scroll down for video. Drug smuggler Schapelle Corby left, and her sister Mercedes right, have been slammed for promoting a brand of teeth whitening products, despite not being able to profit from her crime. While Corby initially kept a low profile on her return to Australia in May, the 39-year-old has been a regularly face out in public and on social media over recent weeks. Corby, who was given a 20-year jail sentence after being found with 42 kilograms of cannabis at a Denpasar Airport in 2005, returned back home to Brisbane in late May. At the time, reports swirled that she was set to have a $1 million payday, with TV networks desperate for an exclusive interview about her controversial life. But with Corby unable to make any money because of her criminal notoriety, it's not clear how her and Mercedes' arrangement with Bondi Pearly Whites works. In the Facebook ad, the Corby sisters can be seen sitting on a couch with the teeth whitening products in their mouth. Two smiling female friends sit in between them. While the photo is being used by the Sydney-based brand to promote their product, it was initially posted to Mercedes' Instagram page, which has 27,000 followers. Her post gave a shout-out to the brand's founder Jesse Pollock, with Mercedes since coming out to defend herself and her sister in the comments of the photo. "This is a friend of mine company, not paid advertising at all nor was I asked to post," Mercedes commented. "I can support my friends and will tag them." Had a laugh at this pic so decided to post. The Corby sisters came under fire for promoting the product, with social media users hitting out at them about potentially earning money from spruiking the business to their followers. But despite there being no evidence that the Corby sisters were sponsored to use or promote the product, the photo still managed to cause a stir on social media. "Not allowed to earn money from anything to do with her arrest, so she's gotta sick, make money somehow," one man wrote on Facebook. "After spending 10 years in a Bali prison, you're going to need your teeth whitened, baby," another commented. Schapelle Corby to left, Mercedes to the right? "What madness is this?" one wrote. In a statement, Bondi Pearly Whites told Daily Mail Australia its business dealings and use of social media influencers was confidential. Corby is led from the Denpasar parole office into a waiting car just hours before she flew out of Indonesia and returned home to Australia in late May.